We're going on just gut instinct on what works in Star Wars, what soulless money grubbing producers will do to placate all audience types, and a little bit of Star Wars know-how and knowledge in there, amidst the cynicism. And there you go. You got a J.J. Abrams film that will get a 92% rating on Rotten Tomatoes, and will make a ton of money.
Star Wars has always been a product.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.